In Australia, a plane owned by Eastern Air Services experienced a mid-air mechanical failure after taking off from Newcastle, New South Wales. The pilot, unable to deploy the landing gear, made an emergency landing at Newcastle Airport. After circling for 3 hours to burn off fuel, the plane landed safely without injuries to the pilot or passengers. The incident will be investigated by the Australian Transport Safety Bureau.